It was chosen for
me. In the name of Jesus Christ. We say in the name of Jesus.
From today, any house that this body boy will enter, that house will be free from every. You will start achieving them in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
From today, those of you who are looking for the throne of the world, they will have it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
From today, those of you who are eager for documents, wherever your documents are now, because the blood of Jesus is on your side, you will have the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God will release from everywhere now, from the north, from the south, from the east, from the west, wherever your blessings are, from today, Jesus.
Now, take one package and it's written, blood of Jesus make me free.
Yes.
Raise your hand if you have believed that the blood of Jesus make you free. Raise your hand and take each and every one package and go to the secret room and put it wherever you have problem. Wherever you have pain in your arm, in your hand, in your head, and in your neck. You are going to receive.
Because this is the power of God.
Hallelujah.
Everything now that comes from God to this
soul. Open and put it.
Must surrender to the power
in Jesus' name, my brothers and sisters.
Where they are now.
This is going to work in Jesus' name.
God is with you. God
you are going to heal in Jesus' name. Because Jesus said, God my blood will heal you. There is a power in my blood. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Take a few seconds to put it. Take a few seconds. And if anyone wants to come here, in the presence of God, we are going to pray for him or for her. If any pain is disturbing you in your body, if any bad visions, I know they are, the Holy Spirit already showed to me. There are some people, they are suffering pain in their body. From long time, they are suffering. Today, you are going to free in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus is going to make you free today.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Don't shy. Come in the presence of Jesus. The Bible says, if anyone is sick, if anyone has problem, come in the presence of God. Come in the church, and the elders, and the prophets, and the people of God, they will pray for you, and you will receive the healing in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And if you want to grow, if you want to grow spiritual, today this oil is going to give you double portion of blessings.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus,
Jesus.
Don't shy. You are in the presence of God. And you are going out today. You are be free. You are not going out as you came here in the presence of God. You are going to receive the blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, don't shy. Come in the presence of God. The Holy Spirit is going to touch you. The Holy Spirit is going to touch you.
Thank you.